Altitude now 2 miles. Taper pressure now tapering off as designed. Vehicle is aligned itself with the planned trajectory. We passed Mach 1 and we're now passing Max Q. We have our Max Q system ID maneuver PTI engaged. Now passing Mach 2. Vehicle now 10 miles altitude, downrange distance 8 miles, and a velocity of 1540 miles per hour. Plus 80 seconds, we've started our supersonic large amplitude ID maneuver PTI. We see the response.